consider complex number z is equal to x plus iy, Cartesian form of that complex number. Its conversion in polar form is r into cos theta plus I sin theta, or we can write cos theta plus I sin theta is nothing but e raised to I theta. Z is equals to log of r e raised to I theta, r plus log of e raised to I theta complex number z as log of r, r is root of x square plus y square, it is tan inverse of y by x.